dripping. And you got this kind of wind, it makes even roses sound quiet in the woods. Watch out for deer. Nice one. It's a big Yodi.
These two cows and calves came out and fed towards us. We were just waiting for a bull to come out through the trees. Rosa decided she wanted to take this buck, and she was able to harvest it right before dark one evening. I heard a moose running down the road, not getting off the road, but a turkey?
We are gonna, you see the pickup down there. We're gonna hike in a few miles, set up camp, and then probably push in another few miles further. Try to find us a muley. How you feeling, baby?
Pretty good. I shoot a big old buck.
It's a little bit windy up here. I'm sitting here glassing this beautiful canyon. We've seen quite a few mealy does so far. Just trying to spot a buck.
In this area, we could only spot just very small bucks and a bunch of does. So we moved on to a different area.
Up a change of scenery today. We've moved to a different area. Got some snow last night. This nice bull moose just enjoying the sunlight. Shot her behind the shoulder, maybe 3 inches, just right where I aimed. Didn't want to ruin any meat. It's an extra doe tag, so want to get all the meat we can. But shoot, she ran 100 yards. She ran 100 yards. I wasn't expecting that. But nice big mature doe. Some meat in the freezer. That little buck here, I think we're gonna let him live. Getting down to the wire. right in the field. We'll go verify if she's down.
Looks like a perfect shot. She's pretty good size.
Well, we just got up here to our hunting spot. And it wasn't 2 minutes and we spotted some elk out in the field. So we got ready and loaded the muzzleloader and cruised out here and belly crawled through the field for quite a ways. Stood up and had about a 150-yard shot. Hit her perfect, looks like, right behind the shoulder. She ran maybe 50 yards and piled up in the snow here. So just a beautiful December midday. I guess it's early afternoon, but just super stoked to have a cow elk on the ground. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel.
This would have been my elk, but I was nice and let you have it.
Yeah.